digit.
So today we are in Navsari, which is a city in Gujarat, and I'm here at my cousin's place.
And today we are going to visit two places.
Yeah.
One is Dakor and other one is
Pavagad.
Pavagad.
So let's hope we'll enjoy this road trip. Let's.
So we began our journey at around 7 a.m. in the morning, and we started off with a temple which was still under construction. It was morning time, there was no rush, and it was such a serene atmosphere, and we also spotted some fruit bats in the vicinity of this temple. Our first major stop was the city of Dakor, which was 6 hours away from Navsari, and this city is famous for its temple, the busy market streets, and a popular street food item named Dakor Gota Bhaji. So we tried these Dakor Gota Pakodas, which were really yummy. They were made from fenugreek and gram flour, and they are one of the most popular street food snacks in Gujarat. We enjoyed a simple thali for lunch and then set out for our next destination, which was Pavagad. On our way to Pavagad, we drove beside the Narmada River for quite a lot of time. We reached Pavagad at around 5 p.m. but couldn't vlog because it was too much crowded. On the next day, we were supposed to visit another temple called Nilkanthdham, but we realized that the Statue of Unity would be on our way, so we had a halt over here.
Hi guys, so we are standing in front of the Statue of Unity. You can see it right behind us. And this is in Narmada district in Rajpipla.
We had no fixed plans to visit the Statue of Unity, but we were lucky enough to realize that this destination was going to be on our way to our next stop, and so we decided to grab this opportunity and spend a few minutes at the Statue of Unity. The Memorial Museum remains closed on Mondays for maintenance, and we visited this place exactly on a Monday. And so we got to see only the statue, but nevertheless, it was a great experience viewing this magnificent structure, which is the tallest statue in the whole world. This grand and gigantic statue of Sardar Vallabhai Patel is located on a river island facing the Sardar Sarovar Dam on the river Narmada. The statue is 182 meters high and is built with a mixture of both metal and concrete. After spending some time over here, we had our lunch at a nearby dhaba, and then we set out to visit the next destination.
We came to the same place last year.
The Nilkanthdham Swaminarayan Temple is located in the Poicha village in Gujarat, and it's one of the most beautiful temples I have ever seen in India. The architecture of this temple is so aesthetically pleasing with its vibrant colors and beautifully carved statues and structures. This temple is located on the banks of river Narmada, and it's so clean and beautifully maintained that it's a delight to visit. The most attractive part about this temple is the pool that surrounds the main temple building. It's so calm, serene and soothing, and it almost feels like an Indian Venice. that was all about our short 2-day road trip in Gujarat. Apart from traveling, we have covered quite a lot of street food in Gujarat, so you can expect some food vlogs coming soon. So stay tuned to our channel for more and more food and travel vlogs, and subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. Hit the bell notification, like and share our videos, and we will see you in the next vlog. Goodbye.